I've never had to actually wait for that ghost to move. I'm always trying to catch having it not move. No! That's alright. That's actually not bad at all, because I was just going to jump to that roof anyway. God damn it. I'm getting worse at this window jump. And I mustn't forget to get the water notes after. That would be pretty bad. Because normally I'll get the underwater notes next to the snowman, but I don't think I'll be doing that right now. Because I need this. And then I think I'm supposed to go straight to that honeycomb. Oh, I also don't have the, you know, the other flying genie. That's right. No. What? I was pegging, not diving game. What are you doing? Thank you. Or I mustn't forget that I don't have the notes here. So this is where I need to jump in and get them. That's kind of slow. I don't need to fluff around with any of this. I'll just grab the fly pad. That's pretty fast. Alright. Good. Good, 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 good. Louis sub 10. Man, that's alright. I'm still pretty happy with that. I think maybe good rings have been better, maybe. I think that might have helped, but yeah, not too bad. 10:04.